All right, we're here. Let's do this again. Let's try this again. See if we can beat him this time. First, I'm gonna take a look around and see if I can find any more ammo. I prefer to have more ammo so I can just shoot him more and not have to worry about. Oh wait, can I get in here? Oh, I can. I wonder if there's any ammo in here. I don't have to worry about actually getting close if I can just sit there and shoot him repeatedly. What do you got on you, buddy? Nothing. Got some chem fluid. Can I combine anything? Darn. Wait, I can. Okay, well, I just need more space in here. I need to drop something. Wait, am I being dumb? Yeah, I'm being dumb. I don't have the stuff I need to make any of those. Yeah, sorry. Wow. Any ammo back here? No. What about over here? Ooh, some gunpowder. There we go. Now we can combine some, can't we? Yeah. Even more bullets. Oh, yeah. I got 25 bullets for my Glock now, so we should be able to do some damage with that, or at least hopefully. Of course you're locked. All right. Let's grab this thing and start this fight. Yep. Let's do it. Dude, he really is ugly. Oh, that would hurt so much being kicked off of that. Alright, alright, alright. Back. I am not messing with you, dog. Okay, yeah, I want this pillar between me and him. You ain't tough. Reload. I didn't know this was right behind me! Okay, he's already grabbing the chainsaw. We're already to the chainsaw part. But what does he actually get? What is it like? It's like a chainsaw with a chainsaw with a blade, like a double blade. Shit. Nope. This freaks me out. Oh boy! I don't want you to hit me. Oh. This pillar is the only thing keeping him away from me. Oh, why was I out? Okay, I got one more shell left. Make it count. 25 of this left. Die! Oh, damn it, I was really hoping he was gonna die that time! Oh shit, I pissed him off! Yo, dude, you just gotta stay. Okay, we're good. He can't catch up to me, dude. I'm like legitimately like freaking out a little bit right now. Why won't he stop? If I stop to shoot at him. Don't die! Please, I don't want to die! No! Shit! Okay, well, yeah. Let's do that again. Let's try that again. This time, let's get past him this time. That's the second time I've died on this part. Wow. I need to grab you. And I need to go grab that gunpowder so I can make a little bit more bullets before we jump into this. I just need to not let him hit me, period. I had health. I should have just healed myself. I don't know why I didn't. Gunpowder and more bullets. Okay, we're good. We're golden. All right, let's do it again. ready for you. Come on.
You aim.
Reload, reload, reload. Of course, dude. He just goes to the chainsaw right away, doesn't he? I'm assuming, like, I can't actually do much damage to him when he's actually grabbing that thing, so I'm not even going to waste my ammo. Dude, you're a douche. I don't like you. I don't like you! I don't like when he... Dude, if this pillar wasn't here, I'd be screwed. I would be so screwed if this pillar wasn't here, man. Oh! Nope! Die! Take the damage and die! Nope, that didn't do much. How'd he hit me through the pole? Or the pillar? How'd he hit me through the pillar? That's my health. That's all I got. Oh, reload the Glock, bruh! I'm missing! Oh! Reload! I got 10 bullets left! Nope! Dude, I'm like wasting. I'm wasting these bullets, dude! Oh, shit! I'm out! No! Go, 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 go! Grab it! Get some in your head, boy! Get some! Get some! Get some! Get some! How is he alive? Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, I can only block so much! How am I supposed to do this? How? Dude, he won't fucking die! Alright, let's do this again. Let's try this again. This part is actually harder to get past than you think. So far, this has been like the hardest time it's been trying to kill this guy, so... Yeah. Try this one more time.
You ain't.
What? Die, 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 die. Piece of shit. Break that! Grab two shotgun shells. There's two shotgun shells. Grab that! Alright. Where's preload as we can be, I guess. We got ammo, we got chainsaw, we got, you know, pistol ammo, we got a little bit of health. I just need to wait for my time to shoot him. I don't like that he can just use that thing, put it in front of his face, and it's like... I'm scared. I'm scared! Jesus. He's so big. Oh shit. Oh, he's pissed. You can tell he's pissed. No, he's just laughing over there. I'm sitting there shooting him with a shotgun in the head. Now he's extra pissed, isn't he? How am I... Dude, I don't understand. It's so hard to hit him with the pistol. It's so hard. Dude, you're... See, he could get my head in one go. If he gets me just right... Ah! Oh, dude!
You gonna die!
No, you're gonna die, boy. I'm not dying this time. You ain't killing me. Ah! Ah! I'm out. I'm out of everything. Okay. Get some in the fucking face! Die this time! Alright, he's gonna break the pillar this time. There goes the pillar. Now it's just fight him. Dude, fuck! That's all. You have to guard. You have to guard up against him. Ah! This is the first time guarding him! Die! Oh, dude, I'm so scared! Die! Die! Why is my engine gotta shut off? Please, 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 please. Die already, please! Dude, please! Just please, dude, let me kill him! Die! Please just die this time! Die! Please die! Get some more! Oh! 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 It was fucking... Are you kidding me? No, 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 no! No, no, no! I ain't messing with a pair of legs, bro!
Do me a favor and stay dead.
For real! For real! Stay dead this time, man. I mean, for real. I mean, there's just legs left. There's no way he's coming back anymore, right? Dude, I can't believe I actually got past that. Holy crap. I mean, I can believe it, but I yeah. Oh. Okay, now how do I get out of here? How do I go back up? Oh, wow. Wow. Cutting it with a chainsaw. Works. Aw. They did that on purpose just to destroy it so I couldn't use the chainsaw anywhere else. And now I'm down to an unloaded Glock. A Glock that has no ammo. What? Aw. Man, that sucked. I mean, that was an awesome fight, but... I really wish I could have kept that chainsaw. That would have been nice to have. I'm hoping it'll let me through this now. Alright. Alright. Well, I got another one of those dog heads now, so... What do I need to do? What's this hand need to do? Get 3 dog's heads to open the door. Get the dog's head in the... Okay. So there's one in the living room? All right. So it looks like I cannot speak right now. I don't know what's going on. All right, but it looks like I gotta go to the living room to get one of the other dog heads. I believe I put one of the dog heads into that chest thing, so I need to grab that, and then look for some ammo in case I run into it. Because if I run into anything right now, I have a knife. That's it. Why is it every time I come in here, something hits something and scares the crap out of me? Did I go in here? Yeah, okay. Someone in the hallway? Dude, I don't like this. Oh, it's the old woman. I need to go in here and grab some things, but... Dude, that old woman freaks me out. I'm assuming this is like a little safe room, but I don't actually know for sure. So, okay, I got the one dog head. I got the blue dog head. I need one more dog head, right? I'm pretty sure I need this clock pendulum for something too. So, start off here. I'm gonna save real quick. I'm pretty sure it automatically saves for me, but we're gonna, you know, just save just to be sure. Just to be sure, because there's some sketchy things going on outside the door right now. So, yeah. This trip through this next hallway is probably going to be... Yeah, let's just find out. All right, woman. Are you going to jump out at me? I really hope you, like, cannot move. Why are you just chilling there? Okay, so far that old... Where'd she go? What? Okay. Hello? Dude, that old woman's freaking me out. Teleporting around and stuff. Just be unlocked. No, of course. It can't jimmy open. All right, so... Why do I keep hitting that button? Okay, so I need to go to the living room. If you wonder why I keep opening this, I keep just to look at the side. It says... it shows me my objectives. Get three dog's head to open the door to the yard. Get the dog's head in the living room is what it says now. So why is the house creaking so much? All right. Tells me to go to the living room and get the dog head there, but I don't remember seeing a dog head in the living room, so I don't know. But I feel really sketchy being back in here. Alright, so I need to find a dog head in here. Or is this the living room? Wait, no, this is the main hall. Oh, the living room's over there. Okay. So I need to go to the living room and search for the last dog head. I believe it's the white one? I don't know. I'm not 100% sure on everything in this game. I'm kind of just learning as I'm going. So, yeah. Just gonna have to bear with me. Until we figure this all out. It's definitely a puzzle game. Alright, it says, get the dog head in the living room. The living room's in here, so... Or the living room. This is the living room. I can't speak, but yeah. So it should be in here somewhere. Clock pendulum. Just put the clock pendulum. Whoa. Oh! Okay. Well, that was easy. Yo, can you stop dinging, please? You're gonna let everyone know I'm here. I'm leaving. I'm scared now. Okay, but that was... Okay, I have all three dog heads now. In theory, I can move on to the next area. If I can make it there without getting killed by something. Anything. I feel uncomfortable. Just waiting for something else to pop up in my way. Try to kill me. Okay, we're good. I keep hearing doors open. Alright. Put you in. We're golden, right? Oh, yeah. Alright. Oh, I'm outside. Cool. At least I'm not stuck inside the building anymore. Okay, why could I not just run away from here? Like, if this was me in real life, if I was in this game, right now I'd be gone. I'd leave. Nope. Nope. I'd leave. 100%. I'd be done. I'd be hopping some fences. I'd be out in the jungle. I'd be running away. I'd be gone. I'd be so far away from this building, it wouldn't even be a joke. I'd be so far away from this mansion and these crazy people. Yeah, I don't know which way to go. Kind of want to look over here by this trailer before I go down that pathway. Whoa. What are the... I'm confused. What are these for? Can I put that there? No? Okay. Anything in here I can use? No? Okay. You can shut if you want. What is this? Looks like a family photo of the creepy people. Another... I keep finding so many of these coins, but I don't understand what... What are they for? Oh! Whoa! Okay. So that's what you use the antique coins for. You can use them to unlock things. So I can get this gun? This magnum? I need 8 of them. I know where 2 more of them are, actually. I have one of them inside of my... Oh, inside this box. I have one of them in here. And then there's one on a table back... I have 2 of them in here. Okay. Wait, let's make sure that that's what I want. Is there anything else I can get? A bra? What the... Maybe it's Zoe's. Why would Zoe's bra be in here? Honestly, I want the magnum, I think. Yeah, let's try to get this. I try to put a shotgun in there. Nice. Both of them. Dope. Okay, we're getting close. Well, not really, but I know where one more of them is, and then I'll only need 5 more, so that's not that bad. What does this say? My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? Yeah, you should run. All right, so I need to find some tape so I can play this. So I'm going to take me into another cutscene when I do that, but that's what I need to do. All right, I'm going to save now that I'm out here. Wait. Whoa, broken handgun. Why would I need a broken one? There's something I'm going to need that for, because I needed the broken shotgun to get the other shotgun out, but yeah, I don't know. We'll figure it out, though. All right, that's pretty much... I keep, like, looking over... I keep looking around for more, but I think that's all that's in here. All right. Okay, that's creepy. Right when I went to walk out. So creepy how it does that.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out.
She's one of them?
And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. Like she's... It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
Alright, so where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
There's a serum.
They'll be looking for you.
Oh, that's not creepy at all. All right, well, at least there's a serum, so their whole, whatever their issue is, it's curable. I mean, that's cool, but now that I know they're looking for me, now I know to expect to run into them at some point. I haven't... Oh, freaked me out. I haven't actually ran into the mother yet. Like, obviously around the table, but ever since then, I haven't. I haven't actually had to, like, fight her or run away from her or anything. Wait a second. What? Okay, I don't know why I thought that would work, but... Yeah. I'm guessing it's that long path. Yeah, it's that path over there we gotta go down. I was just checking every other way first before I did that one. I don't know. This path just kind of gives me an eerie feeling. I didn't find any ammo, did I? No. Great. Just freaking great. I gotta do this with no ammo. Guess I got a pocket knife. Crap. Why didn't they have any ammo inside that little trailer thing? Oh, I remember this from that cutscene. Oh, boy. So, yeah, this is the spot in that cutscene where I had to run away from the mother the first time. Handgun ammo and... bugs. Handgun ammo and bugs. How nice. With the game, you know, just handing me ammo that easily, that makes me feel like once I walk through this door, I'm gonna need it. Great. Let's do it. Okay, plans for a flamethrower? Oh, there's a bug! I thought I was getting attacked by the woman! Yo, can you fuck off? Jesus. I thought I was being attacked by the mother already. That's why I freaked out like I did. Alright, so... clearly dealing with these bugs is now, like, a thing. So, now we got people that don't die when you kill them. We have black monster creature things. I have no idea what they are. And we have bugs. Bugs that will attack you. Big-ass bugs! Oh, this is great. This is just fantastic. Like, this place could not be any better. Dude, I can't. They're gonna... I don't like these bugs, man. They're not easy to kill. Like, you have to, like, kind of hit them. I don't know. I don't like these bugs. Oh, God, it's a bad idea! Bad idea! For some reason, I thought that just hitting it would be a good idea. Like, I could destroy it or something. Clearly not. Clearly not a good idea. Jesus, what did I just pick up? Solid fuel. Okay. Let me look at this a little bit closer. Is there a way to actually make a flamethrower? Does this actually tell me how? I'm confused. Now, I don't know. Dude, this is stupid. She's upstairs. Don't go up. Wow. How do I do anything with these damn bugs trying to kill me? For real, I'm about to die from these bugs right now. All right, I'm going to go back really quick and look for some more, like, ammo and just look what I can find before I go in here, because I know there's going to be a boss fight and I'm not going to be able to do much with only, 16 bullets in the Glock. And I know for a fact that I missed some stuff over here. Like, there's so much stuff in this game that's just hidden, like, hidden really well. And so I just need to look around this area really well and see what I can find. Oh, see, herbs. See, I'm already finding stuff. What about anything in here? Oh, what is this? What is this? What's under here? Oh, a little box. Some loot. A repair kit. Gun repair kit. Repair kit? Wonder what I... Ooh, I wonder if I can use that repair kit to repair the broken gun. Is there any... I literally have been looking for like 2 seconds and I've already found a repair kit and like some herbs and stuff. There's gotta be more here. What else you got for me, game? I itch. Oops, some more herbs. Some gunpowder. Dope, we're finding some stuff now. Okay, can I make some... I can't make anything, though, yet. Oh, crap. Okay. There's gotta be more, though. Anything over here? No? Supplements. Ooh. I need to put some stuff. Wait, what do I have here? Broken handgun. Should I repair this handgun with the repair kit? Broken handgun. I wonder if it's any better than mine, than the one that I have. I don't know. I don't know if I want to, like, waste the repair kit on that. Like, maybe it's not wasting it. I don't. Why is there a doll in the toilet? You know what? Screw it. We're going to, we're going to use a repair kit. Okay. M19 handgun? I wonder if this is any better. I don't actually... It doesn't actually say. Relatively powerful handgun. It's in bad condition, but it still looks usable. Okay, I guess. I don't know. Maybe it's, Huh. Okay, well, we're gonna find out if this is any better. I don't know. It might not be. Ooh, some chem fluid. Oh, I never have enough space to do anything. You know what? I'm just gonna put some stuff in here really quick. Put you there. Go out here. Grab you. Combined, you. And then we should have 2 spots open. I'm gonna keep this lockpick on me because I know there's gonna be some things that I want to pick. You know what I mean? There's gonna be some things I'm gonna find that I'm gonna want to get into. All right. Look a little bit more, and then we'll. Dude, there's a bunch of stuff around here. Good thing I came back and looked. Dang. Okay. Is there anything over here? I didn't really look over here. Whoa. Ooh, antique coin. Dude, I never have enough space. Dude, I never have enough space to get what I need. There's got to be... Separating agent? Dude, there's a bunch of stuff. I got to go put even more stuff in the box. Okay, this is getting a little repetitive. Me just running back and forth trying to find stuff. You and you. Yep. Okay, what does this do? Can be combined with some items to separate the chem fluid from into a usable. What? Well, what would I use that on? Wait. Okay, so it takes chem fluid for handgun ammo and the health or the medicine. I can't speak, but yeah. So basically, I'm assuming I can. like destroy bullets to get chem fluid to make health or vice versa? Either way, like I'm assuming that's a thing. I don't know why I would want to do that. I mean, I guess there's probably going to be times where that would be useful, but yeah, I'm just going to leave that in the box for now. I'll come back for that if I need it. Okay, we're going back down there now. We're going back to that house. Okay, I feel like I'm ready. I got a new gun. I got more ammo. I got more supplies. Some other things that I don't know how to use. And yeah, we're golden though. Dude, it's really creepy that there's babies just everywhere in this hallway or this little bridge thing. All right, I don't have any more health, do I? No. Fantastic. Okay. I'm just going to run past these bugs and hope for the best. Hopefully they don't kill me. Keep running, 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 keep running. Oh. I thought I was going to die. I actually legitimately thought I was going to die. I was going to be so mad if they just killed me. Whoa. What do you got for me? More of this solid fuel. So I'm assuming I'm going to find a flamethrower or something? Or find pieces to actually build one? No! Kill me! Oh, I didn't realize those are just bugs. So many bugs. Shotgun shells. I need that. Jesus crimey. Old house map. Why do I keep needing new maps? Old house map. This is the old house map. So now I got a map of this place. Okay. Dining room, living room, entrance, guest room. Okay. I'm like kind of like aimlessly walking around. Okay, there's another one of these things. So I need to find a wooden like little statue thing to like use there. Nothing in here. Just keep looking. Wait, this is the one that I already used. I probably have to use it again though. I used it in that flashback. Or did I? I don't remember. Yeah, I think I did. Ooh, burner grip. Is this the flamethrower? Or is this just a piece of it? Combined. Okay, this is just a piece of it. So I need to find more pieces and I can build a flamethrower. Ooh. Yo, this is looking creepy. A backpack? You can now carry more items? Yes! Finally, I don't gotta go back and forth between these stupid boxes all the time trying to freaking have enough stuff. It only gave me 4 more slots. I have a whole backpack and only gave me 4 more slots. I mean, 4 more slots is definitely good. I'm happy with that, but I wish it would give me like 8 more slots or something. You know what I mean? So I just hold a bunch of stuff. All right. Anything else in here? No? Okay, so we got part of the burner. I would definitely want to build this flamethrower. I want to figure out how to build this flamethrower. That would take care of those bugs in no time, man. I just burn the bugs up. They would have no chance. Got some chem fluid. Can I make more bullets? Nice. Oh, jeez. Why did I do that? I could have just made some freaking... I could have just made first aid meds with that chem fluid. I mean, bullets are good, but I need freaking... Oh, okay. I'm going to try out that supplement thing. I'm going to see what it does. I have to destroy some of my bullets, though. I don't like that. Let's try it. Let's try it. Ooh, combined with... How many is it going to take? 10 of them? Okay, that's fine. I can just make more... that's fine. That works perfectly fine. And then... we go ahead and... There we go. Now we got a little bit of health. I should probably use it now, but I'm going to wait right before I get into a fight before I do it. Anything else over here I need? Nope. Okay. Make sure I'm not missing anything. Already opened that. I need to make sure to look every... Get away from me! Yeah, okay. Took care of them. Took care of them, stupid bugs, man. Okay, I need to find... I don't know what other parts I need to find to make this flamethrower thing. It's the only thing... Don't attack me, don't attack me. Dude! I hate these bugs, man. I have to use it. I have to use the health. There's no way around it. Dude, this is creepy. Yo, can you... Get away, dude. Get away from me. Yo, these bugs are... Okay, they're starting to get annoying. Just leave me alone. Leave me alone. Let me go in here. What's up? What's in here? Burner nozzle. Ooh, it's another piece of it. I wonder how many pieces there are. I wonder if that's enough. Please, I need some chem fluid so I can make... Make some more medicine, please. Okay, nope. Okay, let's try to put these together. Combined with you. Yes! Wait. I think. Homemade flamethrower crafted with the junk needs fuel to burn. How do I equip it?